Essay on Why I Want to Become Police Officer. Introduction. Our society needs a doctor to treat people, an engineer to build buildings. Similarly, we also need police to maintain harmony and peace in the locality. Different types of people live together in a society, and this can also raise conflict among them. So, it's the duty of our police to maintain peace and stop any kind of crime in the society. Some major qualities of police. Police are the most trusted authorities of society. They help others without thinking about their life. They have to face different problems while helping us, still they never hesitate, and this encourages me to be a police officer. Some major qualities of police are: they help everyone, either someone is rich, poor. They never discriminate against people for money. They have the power to catch the criminals, and this develops a positive attitude in society because people fear of being caught when they do something wrong or illegal. They never hesitate to handle any case because they are brave and courageous. Although helping people is their duty, still sometimes they work overtime for people without thinking about themselves and their family. Conclusion. I would like want to become a police officer and want to help the nation. I am also strong and will not allow any thief or criminal left outside. Our sisters and mothers will feel safe on the road and the crime rates will decrease. I really want to do something for our society as well as the nation. And becoming a police officer is one of the best ways to help others. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.